So now we are back with 30 FPS, and from what I see, it looks better, right? Okay, so maybe this works. I don't know what the problem is with 60 FPS, but yeah, I mean, for this game, I think 30 are fine. But I'm going to change the graphics settings to high again then. I don't think that made any difference for the stream. Okay, so we are back and try to hunt down the deer. Where did it go?
I thought you wanted to hide in the bushes.
Yeah? Ah, in the bushes. Okay.
I'm ready. Drive the deer to me.
Ah, okay. We split up.
Very well. Let's find some deer.
And I try to get it over to her.
Let's get it into shooting range. Fine.
No, that was... Well, wrong way. Come on, stop. Don't...
Walk in the park.
Okay. Is it coming back? Okay.
On my way.
I go all the way around.
Good plan.
Ha, okay. Run! Run into my trap. Where's she hiding there?
Sure thing.
Okay, and now run to the left. No, nope, not to the south.
On my way.
Can I get it? Yes.
Hold still.
And you shoot. Ha! Think I got it, right? Oh, she missed, really?
Hiding spot. But that was a terrible shot.
Indeed.
What's wrong with this rifle?
Look, when you pull the trigger, you can't wonder if you're going to hit. You already have to know. You see the target, you see how it moves, you feel when the time is right, then pow! Venison for dinner.
I understand, I think.
Okay, I guess let's try this again.
Alright, you hide in the bush and I
know.
Precision shot. Okay. Well, I guess we're just going to do this again then.
Walk in the park.
Where are you? Dear. I'm not seeing any. Nope. I mean, it ran to the north. It ran north. Maybe somewhere northwest, I figure.
Sure thing.
I need some scouting drones here. Can't do this all by myself. No, it's not here either.
Fine. Sure thing. Fine.
Strange. Am I blind? Is that possible? It's a rather small deer.
On my way.
Can't go farther north. Come on, where are you hiding? There's nothing you have to be afraid of. Besides the rifle and the girl, maybe. Ah, there it is. Okay.
Fine.
So you, oh, wrong direction.
I'll chase the deer in your direction.
Well, okay, if you want to run this way.
Sure thing.
I think that could also work. No, don't run too far off to the west.
On my way. Sure thing.
afraid that's not going to work.
Fine. Good plan.
I mean, yeah, sure, I know, just continue this route and then we try to get... Oh, it's already running in the right direction now. U, F, precision shot, and... Why don't you do it? Ah, okay. This time she hit, right?
Clean shot, butterfly.
Nice.
Papa will never believe me.
Ooh. You won't know anything about it.
The blood effect, though.
Oh, right. And what a shot it was. Your best so far.
Joker.
It didn't look so convincing. It was just a,
oh,
a blob increasing in size.
We don't kill for fun.
Yannick, do you really think there will be war?
Sure. And this time is going to be a big one. Saxony, Roosevelt, the Nordic Kingdom.
It sounds like he's actually looking forward to it.
The whole wide world.
Will the soldiers come here too?
To this dump? Why would they?
Oops. Surprise.
Shoot! Shoot!
Here goes.
Okay. That wasn't a precision shot, though. It's a big enough target, right? Whoa! That gun has some punch. Oh, okay, that wasn't our gun, right? Ah, that makes sense. Okay, that's a cool effect. It's a neat idea. I really like it.
That was pretty close. Yes. Thank you.
Must have been hungry. Hey, Arthur! Take the beast. It will make a warm coat for Siberia.
You're going to war? To Roosevelt?
Aye. Defending the motherland against Russia.
Poor bear.
Pretty impressive, huh? Shgawi, latest model. They won't even know what hit them.
So awesome!
Come on, the village can't be far.
You're looking for Zaleshe. I'm from there, I can take you there.
Well, then hop on up, soldier.
Head straight back, alright? And don't forget the roast!
Okay, he's just riding that steampunk. Aren't those pipes very hot?
Head straight back, all right? And don't forget the roast.
Okay, I guess that's now pre-rendered.
Hello.
Looks way nicer. That's cool. Aww. Mama Bear's dead. Take care with you. Ah, she does. I mean, it looks kind of like a teddy bear.
But it's not your decision, Gert. It's the boy's decision. If he wants to defend his motherland, it will be a bloodbath. You know what those machines are capable of.
Every volunteer receives the best training and equipment. And who knows, maybe one day you will command one of these.
He will not. I won't let my son die in another meaningless war.
Meaningless? We are defending our homes, our freedom. What do you want your son to become? A patriot or a coward?
Like me?
Mm-hmm.
We will all do our part to protect Polonia. Will you?
I don't think the war will be that bad. And Uncle Lech will look after me.
Yeah, sure.
Everyone I don't think the virus will be so bad, right? Boy.
This is not a game, Yannick. It's
the right decision. You are a man and a Polonian. You should be proud to be both. Come, pack your things.
Yannick!
You're going to war?
You heard him. Just for a few months.
You're leaving me alone!
No! Never! I just want to protect you. The war is coming, whether we want it or not. Uncle Lech says the best chance we have is to strike fast and hard. We have to show the Rusviets and Saxonians that we won't put up with anything. We won't hide.
But Papa says it's going to be a bloodbath.
Papa is not a fighter. He would rather hide out here until the end of time and repair rusted farm equipment. He doesn't understand.
Then I want to go with you.
I'm doing this for you, Butterfly.
Don't go.
It's only for a few months.
Sure. Oh, okay.
They said the war would be an adventure. Pride and honor.
Yeah, that's really cool.
In the end, it would be 5 years.
I think I have seen these scenes in the trailer before.
And horror, like the world had never seen before.
I wonder if we are going to get to command the really big ones there too.
The great nations of the world faced each other with weapons that could kill dozens, hundreds with a single blow. The war is over now, but it cost the lives of millions. Among them, Janek, my brother, who wanted to be back for Christmas, who had promised never to leave me.
Yeah, won't be so bad, right? Okay. Well, I think that was very cool. I mean, it shows a little that they don't have the biggest budget there, but what they're doing with it, it's really impressive. I mean, I've backed quite some games on Kickstarter, and most of those, yeah, they're not really telling a story, or just with text boxes or something. Oh.
What we all want, expel Rusviet from Polania.
Without the backing of our military?
Okay,
well,
so I guess winter's over.
Uncle Lech is pretty successful so far. They say the Rusviet military attaché is beside himself.
The resistance is outnumbered 10-1. All they do is endanger the truce. And by God, we all need that.
But why is there even a truce? What made Kaiser Friedrich and Tsar Nicholas agree to it? Why now?
That is a good question indeed.
Master Piotr! Master Piotr! In the village. Resistance fighters. They are asking for you.
Uncle Lech?
No, but they say it's urgent.
Go to the lumber camp and tell them I'll be there soon.
But I want to...
Go! Now!
Okay.
No visits to the damned bear.
Don't worry.
New primary objective received.
So she's gone up then, I guess.
What you need?
Yeah.
Should
well.
Be hidden here.
So I guess that's the secondary objective. Obviously, we're going to do this.
On my way.
Where are you? Is there a bear inside that cave? Uh-huh.
Hello. Oh no, a big bad bear.
Oh, he's so cute.
Rusviet?
Oh.
Shoot it!
Attack!
Secondary objective complete.
I'm under attack!
Yeah. Move behind the cover and...
Steady.
Guess that was the precision shot.
I'm not ready, sorry.
Ah, okay. It's a cooldown.
Every shot counts.
New primary objective received.
We killed them.
Yeah. The bear doesn't give a damn.
We have to go to the village. We have to warn Papa and the resistance fighters.
Nachdem wir follow Anna and track enemy she attacks, he will also heal Anna at nearby friendly infantry when out of combat. Oh, nice, a healing bear. Anna can give commands to Wojciech, such as attack specific and calling back in the field.
How can I help?
Okay, and how is she doing that? I mean, I see those icons, but... Well, I guess we find out. So, we're still going to the lumber camp.
Be there soon.
Now, even though that has become a secondary objective. I mean, I wouldn't imagine that the game is so cruel to punish us that we took our time here.
One, two, maybe more.
We see enemies here, so... We wait here and...
What's next?
Okay...
I'm listening.
How can I tell my bear to attack? Move. Oh.
Wojciech, help!
Okay.
Keep down. I've got him.
Still have to get used to it a little, so you use the ability with left mouse click there. That's a little unusual. But I really love my bear, he's so cool. Wojciech.
I'll get there.
Can he heal himself? Or is he just healing her? Ah, there's some health pack. Nice. Okay.
Right.
That was easy enough.
Oh, look! A forest fairy.
Hell. Fairies have wings.
Rusviet soldiers. They're looking for someone.
Rusviet? Here?
There are resistance fighters in the village. We have to warn them.
Stay here. We'll take care of this.
Not a chance. Papa is in the village too, and I am the best shot. I'm coming with you.
Yeah, and so I'm going to command you now. Okay, nice.
What you need? On my way.
So those down here are more or less our commanders, right? Okay, we can switch with Tap. Doesn't have seem to have a special ability here. That's fine. Okay, yeah. So. We go down all the way. Ooh, can we use that broken down? Can we repair that? I want this.
Broke down a few hours ago.
That thing isn't going
not too
nowhere.
Bad. Uh-oh.
Be there soon.
You got company. That's not working out. Shit.
Don't go.
Take cover. Are you shooting? Yeah, you're shooting. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, that wasn't too bad, right?
Killing people?
Sorry.
But too bad we can't repair this.
Right.
So we just continue southward. I mean, it looks nice. It's a nice landscape here, with the water and everything. Lots of grass. I mean, just compare that to the older strategy games where you had a patch of grass there, a patch of grass there, and that's it. So nowadays, well, just put it everywhere. The graphic card will work it out. Oh, more enemy units spotted? I think we're just going to ignore them.
Can always use cover.
And do I get XP?
Right.
Oh no.
Bastards! They will pay for this.
Let's go.
We don't need that.
Whatever helps.
She's not at full health.
On my way.
Eh?
I'm listening. Let's go.
Have I already picked that up?
What you need? Looks like a safe spot.
Okay.
Help!
Over here! Take cover! Yeah? Stay low!
Help is here!
The unit has gained a rank.
Wojtek, help! Tell me! No, I'm
Well, I mean, that's close combat here. Kill him and then get behind that cover. I wouldn't want him to die. Come back.
Tell me, Daddy.
I mean, it's just one left. Cover for back. That.
We did it.
All right. That was a little chaotic, I have to admit.
You saved our asses.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Hold on, what happened?
Roosevelt soldiers. They arrived shortly after the rebels.
They want someone named Dybovsky. Some professor.
And my father?
Ooh, a mech professor.
Others near the marketplace.
We've got to help them.
Are you crazy? They have mechs and heavy weapons.
I'm coming with you. My brother and his family.
So we also need mechs.
We're all coming with you. Oh man.
Oh man. All right.
I'm listening. On my way. I'll get there. What you need can always use cover. I'm listening. Better use cover. What's next? Can always
Let's
use cover.
Take cover here. Yeah,
we know
I knew it.
Him. We don't know any professor.
We don't have to do this. Just leave us alone.
Don't kill my bear. I'm going.
No, keep your head down.
What have we done to deserve this?
So.
Sure thing. I'm listening. Whatever helps.
Yay! That's nice. Our bear is at full health again. So now nothing can stop us.
Solmo Roosevelt's right there.
Ooh, okay. Can we go behind? Well,
better use cover.
Where did they go? I meant the other side actually, but sure.
Looks like a safe spot.
You're running all over the place, right? Should all go on this side. Please. Cover system works a little fiddly when you have more units to control. I mean, good thing that it's not very hard currently in the first missions.
How can I help?
Bunch of Roosevelt's here.
No, I don't want to scroll down there. Okay, we have some more soldiers there.
Be there soon.
But we might just ignore them for
now. Right there.
Ah, okay.
I'll get
there. Yeah, okay. So let's get inside of those buildings then. The rest of us? In this building? Okay. The bear can't get in and our hero is out. She's shooting. Everyone shooting, right? That's good.
No!
Ooh, okay. Uh-huh. The house is getting destroyed. That's cool. I mean, not really. When our army is in there, but... Attack! Okay. So we killed everyone. Yes. How do we get out of the building now? Here, I guess. And here.
Let's
okay.
How can I help?
Well.
Yes, I'm here. Be there soon. What you need?
Think we did all right. Should be enough to get to.
Primary objective complete.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. More coming.
What are you doing here? You shouldn't have come.
I... in the woods.
I'm sorry.
Papa, I have... I...
Since none of you
still hiding
to give us Professor Dubovsky, we will take him ourselves.
Tear the village apart! Find the professor!
I think we shouldn't start a fight here.
And stay right here. I'm going to lure them away, and I'll come right back when they are gone.
What do they want? Why are they here?
Stay here.
No! Papa!
You and Professor Dubovsky, here I am! Come and get me!
Whoa! He's got an ultimate ability there. Nice! Very cool. I want to do this though. Okay, so I figure we won't be able to use the bridge anymore.
Everyone gather around! Defend yourselves!
New primary objective.
One, two, maybe more! Tell me!
Okay. That actually negative suppression, please drop a fire for a duration. Okay. Those are also my guys, yes.
There are still Roosevelt in the village.
Why can't they just leave us alone?
That's not how war works.
Come on, let's help the villagers.
Okay, I wanna get all of you in one group.
Better use cover.
Well, first
soon.
Let's move down here. Okay, we get more. It's not really good cover though. But Wojciech is going to do more of them. Okay, no, you are not.
What you need?
You're not going to steal my health crate there, right?
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, okay. So let's move in the building.
I see bunch of
Wojciech, kill! Try to take some cover here. Oh, they're coming from both sides. Go in that building if you can. Ah, chaos! Wow. Okay. Come out. attack here. Is still any alive? No. Alright, yeah, that was a little chaotic. I mean, the buildings do help, but... yeah, I think not everyone survived here. But I still think we're fine enough. As long as our battle bearer is still alive, we have nothing to fear. Okay, maybe go inside that building first and have a look. No, that there's nothing here. Okay.
Let's get out.
So
it's the resistance. We have to help them.
Yeah, we will. Oh, okay. Oh, that's still too far away. Enemy spotted. Yeah. Get in the building. Wojciech, attack. And the rest, take cover here. Yeah, I think that's working. Maybe that's the first time I really did it right. I guess I'm learning, so I think that's a good thing. Ooh, they dropped weapons here. Are those really, really good weapons? Or I guess. Okay. What?
I can't believe the girl just saved their asses.
You're with the rebels? What's going on?
I wish I knew. We only delivered a letter from our leader to his brother Piotr. Then the Rusvits attacked.
Piotr Kos is my father. What do they want from him?
Your uncle Lech's niece? That explains a lot. We're trying to link back up with the group.
Sorry, no, I have
explains a lot. What does it explain exactly?
The resistance needs people with balls. Good luck.
Really? Is that your issue now?
How can I help? I can do
You're
that.
Not playing with girls. Okay, so what happens if I pick those up? Equip the faction default weapon and turn them into the faction.
What you need?
Equip default weapon, equip grenades. Okay, do I want to equip grenades? I mean, sure, some. Uh-huh, okay, that seems to take some time. Okay, now we have grenades, so sure. Why not? Okay. Oh, we have to get over there. What's the best direction? I think. Oh, there are already people in there, but.
Right.
Maybe we get.
Get in.
We get in there, and behind there.
Yes. On the other side. Take it
in there.
I'm under attack.
Yeah, behind that wall. Should work right. Ooh! That position shot? Ah, it's piercing! Wow, that was really effective. Did you see that? I think I got three with a single shot there. Follow them! Oh, oh, oh. Move, 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 move. And you get out. Yeah, I have to learn the hotkeys at some point. You're not doing cover right. Oh, rank up. Okay, so there is some kind of XP. Units gain experience. Their stats increase. Okay, get new abilities, but I don't have to do anything. Oh, she's actually kicking butt here. Wow. Didn't know that they could melee. Nice.
That was close. What were those bastards doing here?
They were looking for someone, but my father lured them away.
I saw him destroy the bridge. I can barely believe it myself.
So your father is responsible for all of this?
Well...
Talk nonsense.
We're wasting time. My father fled to the north. We have to help him.
Do we?
Do you really want to give up one of our own to the Roosevelts? Come on.
He's not one of us. We should help him either way. He has some experience.
Let's go then.
Whatever reason is fine. Received. Okay, we got our next objectives. Yeah, okay. That shouldn't be too hard. Do we want more grenades? Oh, they pick up the grenades additionally to the normal guns they have. So then that's a yes for me.
Grenades ready to go.
Do I have to do something special to throw grenades, or are they doing this by themselves? Oh, I got those are the grenade throwers. Okay.
Really now? Let's do it.
And those two.
Stay sharp.
Okay. Let me do some organization here. So here we have the grenade throwers. Throw a grenade. I mean, that's easy enough.
What do we do now?
Okay. I think we're fine then.
We're listening.
What's next?
I think the game is doing a good job at teaching the basics, but also allowing you to experiment yourself. I mean, it's kind of easy, which is really good. I think you shouldn't die in the first missions, but there's a lot of room for experimentation. That's something I really like. And I have the feeling that I kind of have the idea what I'm doing wrong or what I'm doing right, even though I'm not dying. I still know that the fight didn't went very well.
Ooh. Use hand grenades and try to hit it in the back. Its armor is weaker there.
Hit it in the back, yeah. So, how are we going? Throw your grenades. Do we have friendly fire? Do those grenades also hit us? Kill it. Well. I think that could have went better there. Ah, okay. So the life bar also replenishes died people. Enemy spotted? Oh, we got another one there. Let's get in there. And you hide here and throw your grenades here. Ah, okay.
Not many, I hope. For them,
cannons.
For us.
I think I do prefer cannons over grenades. I mean, the grenades really took some time to explode. I don't like that.
Get going.
So we are going to switch those out.
Anti-mech guns loaded up. Any armor that needs to be?
Okay.
We heard you the first time.
Okay, they don't have any special abilities here. That's fine. Okay, let's continue. Oh, there's still. Well, I figure we should pick this up before we advance. Good. Good. Good.
I'm listening. Be there soon.
There are mechs. We
what
can
next?
Take that.
On my way.
Enemy unit spotted.
Tell
well,
me.
They didn't spot us, right? Ooh. Well, she began shooting, are we?
Keep down.
What is? No. That was a mistake. Oh, okay. We got some craters here. Fine. Don't mind me. not a lot of cover, but I mean, yeah, it is what it is. Throw grenade. Still on cooldown? Oh man. fall back. That was hectic. Okay, there's another health pack somewhere around here. We can take them. There it is. Ready to blow you're going to take that. We'll be fine. I'm sure.
What happened?
Another scream for help.
Doctor, we were attacked. Papa and the others are shooting from the windows, but they need help. Get to the village. We'll see what we can do.
Where's the boy, though? I didn't see him.
New secondary objective received.
Oh, secondary, what's that? Defeat the Rosretto attacking the homestead. Oh, okay, down there. Yes, sure. We have all the time in the world, right? Nothing rushing us. Okay, so there's a lot of cover here. I like that. Taking cover correctly? Yeah, more or less. I mean, I feel like our Anna here is not so much of a cover girl. That was easy enough. Ooh, we get more soldiers. Yes, hello.
Here, maybe this will help.
Ah no, those are not our soldiers. Ah, I mean still. Getting medical supplies is also fine, I guess. Okay. I think we are ready for our final attack here.
How can I help? On my way.
Okay, are we going through the fields, maybe? I mean, that's not really good cover here, but... not sure, do they see us if we approach from that direction? Is anybody there? Okay, I think we went the wrong way, yep. Eh. Okay, let's get back.
Get forces here!
Over there!
Oh.
A heavy MG!
Careful! It will tear us apart if we attack it head on!
Go back!
Stop them! We've got the MG! We got
it! Oh, grenade! Do you have to go all that way?
Come on!
Back there? That was stupid.
Any armor that needs to be, of course.
They're too often taking cover on the wrong side of the cover.
How can I help?
Yeah.
What you need?
Is there a mech? We can take that.
What? There's a mech? I
primary
can take it?
Oh, complete. Okay.
Oh, yes.
Barricaded themselves in the houses. They won't last long. Those mechs are destroying the buildings.
Come on, we have to help them somehow.
New primary objective received.
Somehow? Yeah, I mean.
Looks like a safe spot.
Ah.
On my way.
That's nice. We can use the stationary gun there, I think. Yeah. You are throwing a grenade this way. Don't kill my bear. Wow. He doesn't care. It's just a little warm. I guess the fur does really protect him. What's that? Squad under attack. Oh, they're coming from the other side. Move! Okay, that's a rather unpleasant surprise here. They really caught me off guard here. Figure we survived and everything's fine, right?
What are you doing?
I know you told me to wait, but Papa.
Oh,
it's okay.
Hello, bear.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Come, there are many wounded. We'll help them, and then we'll go west where they can't find us.
What the hell did you do, Piotr? Why were they looking for you?
He just told them what they wanted to hear. He was saving the village.
Then tell me.
I mean, plot twist is his father is that guy they were looking for, I guess. That's a big one. Yikes. Run! Okay, use your plasma, whatever, EMP, fist, weapon, thingy. Yeah! Bam! Punching those mechs. No, Wojtek! Oh. Come on, I wouldn't have mind if Anna died, but our bear. That's not fair. We have to get him back.
Ah, Professor. You're a hard man to find. See? This is exactly why we need access to the factory. That little toy of yours just broke state-of-the-art Prusia technology. Any chance you can get me one of those?
I don't know how to get into the factory.
I heard differently. You and your friend Steinmetz, you are the keys. Dramatic. We're done here. Take him.
Yes, Colonel Zubov.
Well, wasn't my fault.
She saved many of us.
After her father caused all of this, it was
Oh, he's still alive.
It was never one of us. Mario, Konrad, Antoni, they are all dead.
We have to find my father.
Haven't enough people died already?
We are not doing anything. Leave!
They went northeast, towards the railway.
Thank you.
Very cool. I like it. Big fan of many cutscenes and storytelling.
They knew each other. And his mechanical arm? Why didn't he tell us he could do that?
That's her! The hero who saved us in Zalesia!
Yes, you're right.
I, The townspeople don't see it that way.
What are you talking about?
Farm girl with a bear saved your asses?
I'm looking for my father. He was kidnapped by Colonel Zuboff.
She's Uncle Lex's niece. She organized the resistance of the villagers and prevented the worst.
Hmm.
Yes, follow me.
But if your father is a prisoner of Colonel Zuboff, then they'll take him away along with our people. Here.
Is that the map? Ah, yeah.
And this is the train station.
Okay.
They cut a lot of us yesterday.
Doesn't look too good. That effect.
Once they're taken away, we never.
If that map was painted, it might work, but.
All right. Shall we?
Shall we what?
Free my father and your people before they're taken away.
You want to take on Zuboff and his men?
Sure.
No, but I'll do it to save my father.
She's got her uncle's courage. I'm not for sitting around either. Come on.
We can do it. Can now open the tactical map by clicking on the magnifying glass button next to the mini map. Give them orders.
Are you serious about this? The girl is calling the shots now?
Ooh, shut okay.
Up. She knows what she's doing.
Not so sure if I know what I'm doing.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I can move them around on this map.
What you need?
Oh. Actually,
ready
those go on two.
What's next?
New orders for us?
Yeah.
Those go on one.
I'm here.
And we are good to go.
I'm listening.
But I'm going to do it myself. Not so sure if I want to use that map command feature there. It feels to me like the game is very reliant on micromanagement. And that wouldn't work on the big map, right? Take cover. Squad under attack? What are you talking about? Oh, you mean that attack? Okay. Grenades! Back, Wojciech.
Make it quick. Fire. What's the plan?
I think that was okay, right?
Better
wasn't too
cover.
Bad.
Be there soon. How can I help?
Ready. Enemy spotted.
Oops. Back. Go back. Where are they?
Rebels could hide anywhere.
They're hiding in the building there?
I'm listening.
They're hiding behind the building. Okay.
What's next?
So.
Looks like a safe spot.
We go this way.
I'm listening. Let's go.
Ready.
Move behind there. Oh, where are you going? No, 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 no.
They're shooting.
Oh, well, kill them. I don't care. His ass, Wojciech. Don't get yourself killed, please.
All this destruction.
That's nothing. I've been in cities where entire blocks were decimated.
It's the max. The bigger ones can walk straight through a house.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we continue our way up there. Which route will we go? We want to go sideways.
Enemy units spotted.
Yeah, I'm just going to ignore them for now.
How can I help? Be there
orders.
Soon.
Right away.
Okay, do we have any cover here? I guess over there.
Standing by. Taking cover.
I'm listening.
Grenadiers ready.
How can I help? Just like Yannick showed me. Wojtek, help!
Let's lure them out. Oh, I shouldn't leave cover though.
Get to cover.
They're in my sight.
Make it quick.
Okay, just attack now. Just stand there. Okay. Oh, okay. Select the infantry exit and click flag power to conquer the strategic position. Okay, we're going to do this. Nice. Yeah, but I mean there are no enemies left, so maybe that's a little late.
The base belongs to
but
us.
We might need to survive.
Hooray,
this. Defend this.
What took you so long? And who is that?
I'm Anna.
Anna the Great! Freedom fighter, sniper, bear rider!
Bear rider. We didn't ride that bear yet. Units can be grouped together. Yeah, I know about that. Shoo. You will be my number three then. I really like the interface actually. I think that's quite clean and works quite well for me. So everyone is on full health. So I figure we're just going to move to our secondary objective here. Which way are you planning to go? Yeah, that's the right direction.
Careful. Next are patrolling the
and you come to yes.
What's next?
Orders.
Wait here. We don't want to get our troops too far away.
How can I help?
Ready. Just give us a target.
Okay. Can we just ignore those, or do we have to? We have to defend our base, right?
How can I help?
I see. Okay, so actually, group 3 is staying to defend, and I'm only using group 1 and 2 to push. Ooh, no, 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 no. Okay, I'm going. Everyone's going back now. Damn it. You continue, move them away, and 1 and 2 attack them from the back. Take cover, please. Okay, that's not working out. Retreat, retreat, retreat! Where are we going, where are we going? Okay, maybe this will it's not working out here. Take cover, come on, way. Wow, they're really screwing this up completely. Okay, now come over here.
Yes.
Where are you? Why does it take so long? Okay, that was really, really bad. I mean, it's the is kind of. We screwed that up completely. Well, I figure there's still, what's this? Weapons crate. I don't need weapons, I need health. There's some health, there's a health crate. Okay, that didn't work at all. I mean, the idea might have been correct, but the execution was terrible. I hope I can recover from this. I didn't just lose too many units and the game is, well, over now. Okay, three. You are now number two. I don't have a number three anymore. You should recover.
What's next? I can do that.
Okay. Well, I hope that was the only attack. And there's not another on the way. But we're still trying to get the second camp there, so. Just move back.
What's next?
Gunner's ready.
Okay, how can we cross that river? Is there a bridge? Yeah, we can go there, right?
One, two, maybe more.
Yeah, but I'm not.
What's next?
Gunner's ready.
Tell me. Get them, Wojtek. Keep down.
Okay. I think I'm positioned better. They are so slow. Really have to wait for them a little longer.
I did it.
Okay, that worked. So
on my way.
Careful. Oh, we might just want to get in that building.
Be there soon.
Gunner's ready.
Hey, over there. What's in the crate?
No point in staying.
They're shooting at us.
Hang in there.
We are listening.
What? Got us taking fire. Yes.
So slow. Have any cover left here? I'm shooting at the building, that's fine. Our cooldown isn't ready yet.
I'm under attack.
Okay, I think that was okay. That went quite well. No, you pick up this. We need the healing there.
But if they're as good a shot as her, sure.
Okay. We have another weapons crate.
Tell me.
I mean, sure.
Sure thing.
Maybe we get something interesting there. Grenades. Do we want more grenades? I don't think so. Okay, so we can't get up there. We have to. Ooh, what's that? That sounds nice. I think I'm going for the machine gun. Always a big fan of machine guns. Okay, how do we approach this? Can we get. Yeah, quite good defenses here.
If there's killing to do, we're your man.
I mean, we could just run to the building. Yeah, I tried. Let's see if we survive. Maybe there aren't even any enemies. Wow, did we just kill one of our own guys there? What are they shooting at?
I can do that.
We are listening.
Stop it. Alright. We got a secondary objective here. I hope we get a little more troops now. And I wonder this time if we are prepared better to defend this.
Not as long as we have Anna and Wojtek.
Anna and Wojtek are our heroes.
Take the station, though.
This is all the firepower we've got. Maybe not. Do you have a map?
Uh-huh.
They got us up here. We had to abandon our mechs there, so.
Ooh, mechs, you said.
Maybe it's worth the detour.
Yes, I think so.
New secondary objective received.
I mean, what happens if we lose those?
I'm listening.
Okay, now we got E. You are going with these, and you are number three then. Ah, well.
You have a target?
I think that's enough. Yeah, sure. Let's see where we get from here. Feeling a little more confident now. we might want to save here. That makes sense, right? Just in case I'm going to screw up again.
You have a target?
Still not sure if I should defend those, so that's my main question here.
Be there soon.
Give us a target.
Yeah, I mean, there's no cover here, so just shoot them down. I think that works well enough. Who needs cover anyway, right?
Right. What's next?
Guns ready.
Give me those mechs. Game is really teasing me. Okay, let's see. There's not much cover here. Well, maybe with the cemetery, I guess.
Just give us a target.
Okay. Check this out.
Guns ready.
Almost seems suspicious. I mean, I could try to sneak up.
Enemies. Looks enemies?
Ah, oh, okay, there are some enemies. That's correct. I would want to kill those, I figure.
Our mechs are right there. Some Rusbits too.
No, don't go over. What are you doing?
Heads down!
Yeah, I mean, okay. Whatever you're doing it wrong. Yeah. Those machine guns are doing some work here. Nice. Okay, let's get up here and see how we can approach this the best. Ooh, okay.
What you need,
already seen red barrels. And what we've learned from every video game ever, that those are explosive. So I figure we're moving this way. I'm going to do a precision shot on the barrel. Did that work? I'm not quite sure. It wasn't so spectacular there, but... Are you coming? Take forever, and what are you doing behind? yeah, well, abandon max game, we had to use increase your army strength, select an army infantry. So. Rifleman, machine gunner, so the riflemen are taking this mech. I mean, I'm going to take both, right? That will always be an upgrade. Or do I just capture them? Oh, I captured them, that's nice. Well, so I don't even lose my units there. Yeah, and with that, I think we're going to regroup everything. So number two becomes number three, number one becomes number two, and our nice two mechs become number one. This way I might not get so confused the next time. Ooh. I mean... they look like the boilers I have down in the basement, but that's fine. They haven't exploded yet. Can they use the medical supplies as well? No, it's just infantry. Okay, we don't need those. What's that? Iron stockpile. Yes. I mean, okay, they're just running through the walls there. Not sure. Ah, okay, so these are my resources at some point at least.
We should be fighting the enemy.
This will be useful.
Yeah, okay. Move on.
I'll check it out.
The camera is annoying. Sometimes when I just select a squad, even once, it seems, it gets centered there. Okay, how are we going to approach this? Okay, there's a wide open field.
What you need?
What's next?
I've got company.
Let's go.
Okay, so you're just going to run in there. And we're going... to move bit by bit. Okay. Oh, we got more red barrels. Okay, our mechs are not. Ah. Damn it. We didn't use the barrels there. Yeah, just. Okay. So now, do we have some cover?
What's next?
That's cover, right? Maybe we can hit something from there. Like those barrels, but there's no one close. Maybe we could lure them out with our mechs? Does that make sense? Okay. Yes, that kind of worked. Okay. You were shooting on the barrels yourself. Very nice. Whoa. Move back here. Flee, you fools! Well, I think their mechs were stronger than ours, but... yeah, still, that's fine. Okay. I guess that's the mission, right? Or do we have to defend those as well? Well, first off, let's get the healing crate. And we see from there. Do get a healing crate. And, well, you would get a healing crate. There's another one.
I'm ready to go. No problem.
What you need?
You can pick up the iron. Oh, okay, there are more. Back. Oh, yeah, I mean. Poor Mac. Should have taken more care of it. Now you move and take. Yeah, that's good. Ooh, more coming. That's not good. Go inside the building. Yeah. And you. That building. I think I'm a little overwhelmed right now, but
hurry! Engaging target.
Whew. Well, now that's. Okay, we've lost our number one there, so.
Primary objective complete.
Yeah, finish that mission.
The station is ours.
I mean, those are the early days, right? But I have to get used to playing RTS again. It's been quite a while.
Thanks for the rescue, boys and, girl.
My father, a man with a metal arm. Have you seen him?
Roosevelt forces approaching from the north.
Oh, okay, no, we haven't finished the mission yet. Oh, we have to do another defense.
We'll stop them. Prepare to defend this place.
Can I get some more mechs, please?
Lay mines. Occupy defensive positions.
There are weapons in the wagons. Let's use them.
Ah.
Hurry, we only have minutes.
New primary objective received.
Whoa.
I'm ready to go.
So many units. Yeah, what are those? Engineers can construct and repair buildings. Okay. Yeah, so put out some mines here, I guess. More.
Don't forget it's here.
More. Okay.
I'm listening.
So where are we hiding? We are hiding, right? Yep, in there. You could also get in there. Or you. Okay, you are also placing mines everywhere. Okay, you can queue those, that's nice. So I figure they don't fit all in there. We have another building. Not so much, so I think we do want to have some defenses here, right? Ah, okay, yep, yeah, that looks nice. Ah, that's really cool, I like the interface here. So everyone that's not in a building, go behind those when they're finished. Or go at least there. I mean, do I really want to keep them in there? I'm not quite sure.
You name it,
you're helping? Oh, that's very nice of you. Don't need the. Oh, I want
How to. Can I serve Polania?
Put someone in there. Field cannon. Effective when using them must be operated by infantry. Yeah, so infantry go there. Oh man, I'm really feeling the pressure here.
New defenses are ready.
Oh, oh, you go back now. Stop shooting at my bear. Yeah. Think that could have gone way worse. Hey! That was easy. Really? Nice. I like that though. Oh, it's not over yet. Okay.
Where is Lekkos?
Where is my
the big guy? We got a boss fight coming?
Of course. He didn't mention you. If I knew, that would have changed things.
Mm-hmm.
Hey,
sure.
Mind telling me where your uncle is? Surely he wouldn't leave you here on your own.
Where is my father?
She's not having any of it.
Information we needed. Well, at least I got something out of it.
Ooh, a pink arm.
Language, young lady.
I guess that shader isn't working.
Prepare for attack.
Okay. Well.
Get ready.
New primary objective received. Primary objective complete.
Can we get some more mines out there, please? Oh, I don't have. Ah, yeah. Obviously, those cost resources. So those didn't help.
No more sitting around.
Yeah.
You have a mission?
What's next? Looks like
you
a safe
a
spot.
You move behind help. Those. You stay with the cannon. You can do whatever
what
you want to do.
No problem.
I'm actually going to have my mechs move up a little more to the front here.
Enemy, and they are not alone.
Okay, I really hope they're not coming from the other side. Hurry up! Wow, they're really trying to get behind my defense here. Okay, oh, but Mac is already gone. Fine. I didn't even notice that. Okay, they're coming from the side now. I think we're still fine here.
Engaging.
Where are you? There any more shooting? Ah, okay. They are coming from the other direction here. Damn it. Okay, so you're now moving behind those barriers, please. And you don't have to just sit here. Alright. Yeah, we don't need it. Okay. Now I think that was it, right? That's the mission. Was there another wave coming? Oh, another wave.
Follow me.
Yikes. Okay, get back.
We can't win, and we can't outrun them.
Okay. We're not going anywhere. Courage, men! For Polonia!
Polonia! For Polonia!
That's the spirit. I want to hear a bear growl. No.
For Polonia!
Ah. Reinforcements?
Polonia! For Polonia!
Nice. Wow, that's a really cool design.
Uncle Lech? Attack! What are you waiting for?
No, I don't have time for drinking.
Multiple enemies here.
I'm ready to go.
Gunner's ready.
Back already.
Stay sharp.
Go behind, go behind.
Cutter up and fire!
Take them down!
Wow, he's still getting murdered here. Where are big... Where are the reinforcements? Okay, they're coming up there. Still getting slaughtered. Okay, I guess we don't have to do much there. Well, that was a little boring. Final wave, and it's not very interactive. Just had to survive a few seconds.
You're in for a world of hurt, Zubov.
He's just... Oh! I was just saying, he's just casually strolling away. Okay, that was really cool. Nice. She's so proud. What a family. Oh, well, no, it's not her uncle, right? He's just called Uncle Lech by everyone.
Anna, what are you?
Papa?
Was he there? I mean... At least he lost his arm, right? Oh, or maybe a little more.
Anna, I always wanted to protect you, both of you.
You did.
Someone must warn Heinrich Steinmetz in Kolna. And you need to run. Be safe.
Why did the colonel call you professor? And what did you...
Well, there are some questions unanswered. Damn those bastards!
You have to go. It's not safe here.
At least we have him for some comfort. If she ever told him that we
all
shot
right.
His mother?
Split up the troops! They mustn't catch us all at once! Operation Hope continues!
The Polonian resistance won't let anyone down.
Yes.
Never!
Yeah. Was Papa? Professor Dybowski?
Always was. Your father and Heinrich Steinmetz worked for Tesla back
yeah,
in the
Tesla,
day
obviously.
When he invented the auto machines. I don't know what Zuboff wants from them. We found out that son of a bitch was looking for them, so I sent some men. Obviously, we came too late.
Why did nobody tell me?
Didn't want anyone to know. They were engineers at the factory before you were born. They ran away to start a new life until the war found them.
I need to talk to this Heinrich in Kolno. He must know something.
That's where we headed as well. Roosevelt troops set up a blockade around the city, and we're going to pay them a visit.
Yes.
If you don't want to run, you can join us. You're a good shot.
Finally.
As soon as I've buried Papa.
All right, but don't take too long. War
you're allowed to join the army now, officially, I guess. Okay. I mean, that was really cool, I think. I think I'm going to take a break here, though. Continue the game maybe later, maybe tomorrow or something. Okay, I can't skip the cutscene, so I guess we're watching the cutscene.
Why are we looking at railways instead of going to Kolno?
Breaking the blockade is only half the plan. We want to help the citizens too. Bring them supplies. Here. What do you see?
Roosevelt soldiers, some of them on patrol. A freight train, oil pumps, iron mines.
That train supplies the Roosevelt.
That's where we get our resources.
Usually. This time we will take it and bring our fellow Polanians what they need most. Hope.
We break into a Roosevelt base and steal their train?
Sure.
The stuff of legends.
He's not concerned at all.
Alright. This is going to be a tough one. The train depot is heavily guarded. We need to train an army.
Oh, that's cool.
Right here, and I want resources. Lots of them. Let's get to it.
New primary
okay, then. Yeah. So, first thoughts are a really cool game. It actually turned out better than I would have expected. I mean, I've read something about the game, some positive remarks, and I've seen some videos, obviously, but it plays quite well already. I mean, feel like taking cover is still a little finicky, doesn't work so well right now, and obviously there are still some parts that are a little wonky, but in general, I really like the mission design, actually. I think it's quite diverse and has a lot of surprises going on. And yeah, and the storytelling is really cool. That was what I was looking forward most, and it didn't disappoint. So if they can keep this up with the other campaigns as well, I'm very happy that I backed this game, and I'm looking forward to play some more of it. And with that, I say thanks for stopping by, and hope to see you again soon. See ya.